Gibbs was leading and he flipped over twice and then instantly back on the throttle.
Oh, he doesn't miss a heartbeat. He should be sponsored by Timex. He didn't waste any time. He put it back on the wheels.
Meanwhile, Kyle Greaves just gave a fender over to Maddox Bailey and took the lead away.